Well, now to the ultimate dogfight over who owns a Gold Coast pet. The original owner left her purebred corgi with a pet sitter who's now decided he's not giving it back.
This is Haku, a four-year-old Pembroke Welsh corgi.
Haku, Haku, come here. Good girl.
A few months ago, her owners had to rush overseas, so they left her with a family friend.
And I still trusted him and you know, 100%, because he was always seemed to be a very nice guy.
When Carmen and her family returned from overseas, the Gold Coast was in COVID lockdown. Carmen says they were happy to leave Haku with their friend for a while longer because the man was enjoying her company.
And after the lockdown, I did approach and say, hey, I need... You know, maybe you should get my dog back. It's after lockdown.
But months later, and despite their best efforts, Haku has still not been returned.
I just feel like they just play with my sympathy.
The man who has the dog has told Carmen he wants to keep Haku, but has since disappeared.
The person who stole Haku has been approached by the police, and he has now gone into hiding.
With the help of Kiralee Culf from the Missing and Stolen Pets Queensland Facebook page, they're on a mission to get Haku back.
The dog is legally microchipped, registered in Carmen's name.
You need to return my Haku. I can't take it anymore. It's taking so much toll on me.
Nine News has spoken to the man who has Haku, and he is adamant that he did not steal her. He says he believed she was left with him permanently. Police are investigating. Courtney Zagel, Nine News.